try and claw back into the game. Van Camp went back to Lester Jean, who caught this 23-yard touchdown before getting popped by two defenders. FAU was within 17 with 10 minutes remaining.